Good morning, dear students. Today we are going to learn the topic animals and their type. You might have seen humans also have different kind of types. Like we have different types of types. Some are vegetarian, that means they eat only fruits and vegetables, and some are non-vegetarian, that means with fruits and vegetables they eat the flesh also. And some are the people who do not prefer to eat the animal products. So in this way we are having different kinds of type. Now in the similar manner, animals also have different kind of type. So we are going to discuss the first type of animal, that is carnivores. Now what is carnivores animals? So the flesh eating animals are called as the carnivores. So animals which completely depend on the flesh as the source of food are called as the carnivores. They are also called as the predator. Now I am going to tell you about predator and prey. What is predator and a prey? Predator is the animal which hunts or kills, and prey is the animal which is being killed. So here the carnivores are called as the predator. Now to whom these carnivores eat? They generally eat the herbivores animal. Now who are the herbivores animal? Animals who depend on the plants as the source of food. Now we are going to discuss about the herbivores animals. So as I told earlier, the animals which depend on the plants as the source of food are called as the herbivores animal. We have seen many animals around us like cow, goat, buffalo. Do they eat flesh? No, they completely depend on the plants, and they are consuming the fruits, leaves and seeds of the plants, that means different plants, the parts of the plants. They have teeth specially designed to bite and chew. See, as the carnivores also have teeth which are designed to eat flesh, in the same way the herbivores have teeth to chew and bite. They have special digestive system. Now why these animals have special digestive system? Because they are completely eating plants. So to digest these fibers or plants, they are having a special digestive system so that they can digest all kinds of food. Now the next one is the omnivores. Now which are the animal, or who are the animals who are involved in this category? So the animals which eat both, that means your plants also and your animals means flesh also, such animals are called as the omnivores. These kinds of animals eat other animals or plants. Some will hunt and eat their food like carnivores. We have studied about carnivores. So they will also hunt and eat the flesh like carnivores. Some others are scavengers who eat dyed matter. Do you know who are scavengers? Scavengers are the animal who eat the flesh of dead animals. Have you seen the hawk? The hawk always depend on the dead animals. And many will eat egg from the other animals. So in this way, omnivores are the animals who depend on both kinds of source of food, that is, it can be plant also and it can be animals also. The next kind which we are going to learn, as I told you, scavengers, they are the animal who consume organisms that have died. That means they completely depend on the dead animal. They will not go for hunting. They will depend on the dead animals only as their source of food. They play an important role. Now why they are playing an important role in ecosystem, that means in surrounding? By eating the dead animals, these animals, these scavengers are cleaning our environment. Because if the dead remains exposed to the environment, it will create a kind of insects or infection. But scavengers, what does they do? They eat such dead bodies of the animal, and they are playing an important role in the ecosystem. Now, in short, we are summarizing the things. We have studied the four categories. The three main categories is your carnivores, herbivores and omnivores. Carnivores means your flesh eating animal like lion and tiger. Herbivores means the plant eating animals like your cow, goat, and omnivores. Omnivores are the animal which depend on both, that means your plants and animals like your deer and rat. The last category about the animals which we have studied is scavengers. Scavengers are the animal who depend on the dead animals, and these animals play an important role in our ecosystem. I hope you might have understood the topic. Thank you.